A sunrise at Woomera is amazing. In the cold, still morning air, as the red sun comes up above the horizon, it's a beautiful thing to see.
MQ-28 really is leading the charge in fielding collaborative combat aircraft. The Australian people should be really proud of this capability.
Everyone will remember, as announced during the Avalon Air Show, that the program would fire a weapon by the end of 2025. And now we're seeing the first weapon deployed off an Australian designed and built collaborative combat aircraft, the MQ-28. I've been in the Air Force for over 40 years, and these are still exciting times.
The significance of loading this weapon today is it's the first time that Air Force has loaded an A-120 AMRAAM to an uncrewed aircraft.
Once we remove the missile from this container onto our loader, we then position the loader under the aircraft. We then position the missile correctly, fit it to the aircraft, and once the missile is fitted to the aircraft, we then do our post-load installation checks and then fit our fins and wings.
The target we use today is a Phoenix target. It's around the size of a remote control aircraft, but it has all the same characteristics as a normal target aircraft. So it operates at high altitude and higher speeds.
What we can do with MQ-28, teaming with platforms like the Super Hornet, is cutting edge stuff.
Within 9 months, we have gone from an idea to demonstrating a capability. I cannot think of any other programs in such a short time period that you actually see the fruits of your labor. People who are working on this program believe in what we are doing for the Australian people and the outcomes that we've been asked to achieve. It's just amazing to work with a workforce that is 100% dedicated on what we're doing.